Where's my flowers? Come get them.
Realized you guys couldn't hear me talk because I don't have the microphone up here on my mouth. Now let's get this show back to rolling. What's up, YouTube? Come get your flowers. It's Nilo Yasha. And this young woman.
I wish you the best.
No. You gotta start from the beginning.
I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Felt sorry for you.
Hold on. Now, let's listen.
I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Felt sorry for you when I looked in your eyes. But I need to confess.
Fun fact. This is a more contemporary version. But this is a... what's his name? Hofner. Yeah, it's like a, it's what Paul McCartney played, something like this, something like that, as a bass guitar. Back to the music.
I told you a lie. I said you were the love of my life.
I like this whole, like, it's like academia mixed with like baggy academia fashion. I like it.
The love of my life. Did I break your heart?
Oh, that bass.
Did I waste your time? Well, I tried to be there for you.
Oh God, the background vocals, bro.
I tried to
no cap, like. Growing up, for the longest time, I wanted to sing like Panic at the Disco, and wanted to be like Brendan Urie because he was like my biggest idol. And now, like, I find myself in the shower. I don't belt when I sing, just out and about, running or whatever. I like to sing like, oh, try to be there for you. It's so beautiful.
And you tried to break mine. It isn't asking for love or an apology for making me feel like it killed you if I tried to leave. You said you'd never fall in love again because
fuck
of me.
Then you. She took off the jacket. Hold on, I gotta stop. I gotta stop lollygagging. I gotta stop lollygagging.
Apology. For making me feel like it killed you if I tried to leave. You said you'd never fall in love again because of me. Then you moved on immediately. Bum, bum, bum. But I wish you the best for the rest of your life. Felt sorry for you.
So I could tell already that, of course, she's Maine, alto, I'll say probably second alto, first alto, I'm thinking soprano. Billie is a first alto, I think.
But I need to confess.
they're just doing harmonies and they're all keeping within the same like kind of like range. When I said to you, when she does this, the love of my life. Oh, she said, oh, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, dude. The love of my life. So you found her. Oh my God. Now go fall in love, just like we were. If I ever was, it's not my fault. I did what I could. This is my favorite. This is probably my favorite song from, yeah, this is probably my favorite song from the record. I re-listened to the record again on vinyl because I bought it on vinyl. If you saw my last Billy video, I re-listened to the album on vinyl. And I think, man, I think Skinny might be up there right behind L'Amour. Lunch is good. I like Lunch for what it is. But, like, man, when she starts to, like, when she goes into, like, I would buy her records on vinyl because, like, I was talking to this by the front with some friends. But, like, Billie's music, especially, like, her, like, more softer stuff. But, like, Billie's music is very fitting for vinyl. Oh, I did what it just I could is. You made it so hard, like I knew you would. Hold on. Wait. I got to hear that again. That love of my life. I hear that again. The love of my life. So you found her. Now go fall in love. Just like we were. If I ever was, it's not my fault. I did what I could. Depressed. Look at the, oh, it's so good. She's changing it up. Almost all of the time, but after I left, it was obvious why. Because for you. It's a hollow body Telecaster Fender. Love of your life. Mint gorgeous. But you are not mine. Is it asking for a lot for an apart? Hold on, nigga. What's she doing? Nigga. I love this. I love her. I love her. I love her.
That was sick.
That was, okay. Dude.
Woo.
Dude, you're tired? Yeah, you probably tired. That was fucking sick, Billy and Phineas and accompaniment of the bass and the drums and the vocals, and that's all. Billy, I need you to do me a favor. There's a jazz club down in my city. I was gonna pull it up here for you. I'll do it, whatever. But I want you to come to this jazz club. I want you to go on tour, just doing jazz. Take the same people, your brother, the same people, and just go on like a small club tour. And stop by Ohio, stop by Cincinnati. When you do that, I'll be waiting. You got your flowers there, Queen. Good job.